John Brown's yard on Clydeside, the 4,000-ton Royal Yacht is ready for launching by Her Majesty. Thousands of dock workers, many of whom helped to build the royal craft, give the Queen a warm reception as she walks past them to inspect the yacht. For many months, there has been speculation about the name of the new yacht, and there's an air of expectancy as Her Majesty steps forward to perform the actual launching ceremony.
I am delighted to join you in Clydebank today for the launch of this, the latest royal yacht. I hope that this brand new vessel, like your brand new queen, will prove to be dependable and constant, capable of weathering any storm. I now take great pride in naming this ship Britannia. I wish success to her, and to all who sail in her.
Her Majesty releases the traditional bottle, not of champagne this time, but of Empire wine. Soon, the Britannia will become a home for the Queen, the Duke, and their children.